Liverpool player Rhian Brewster scored a second hat-trick in two games Wednesday to send favourites Brazil crashing out of the Under-17 World Cup in England into their first final. The striker, who scored three goals in the 4-1 quarter-final win over the United States, floored the South American Giants in the determined 3-1 win in Kolkata. England will play the winners of the second semi-final between Spain and Mali in Saturday's final. "We are going to work hard and hopefully win," said Brewster after the game. Brewster linked up brilliantly with Manchester City midfielder Phil Foden, who provided the crosses for the match winner. Brewster put England ahead in the 10th minute despite an attacking start by the Brazilians. Brazil forward Wesley snatched an equaliser in the 21st minute to set up a thrilling match in front of a near-capacity crowd. But Brewster made all the running. He put England ahead in the 39th minute, becoming the top goal scorer of the tournament with his 6th strike, his 7th goal of the event, which is being hosted by India for the first time. Came in the second half as it shut the doors on the 3-time champions. The 77th minute strike was the 3rd time unlucky for Brazil goalkeeper Gabriel Brazão, who had not let in a goal from open play in the tournament until the last 4 clash. Brazil forwards Paulinho and Lincoln created good moves, but bad luck and England goalkeeper Curtis Anderson kept the 3-time champions at bay.